First Hitler came after the communists and the Jews, then he came after the Masons.
Did they round you all up?
No, not at first. We realized immediately we couldn't meet anymore.
So the lodge is closed. We're abandoned. I was in the army at that time. So I set my membership card on fire. Blew away the ashes.
Yeah, we heard that. About Masons being rounded up and sent to the camps.
My father was a Mason.
Really?
I never did find his secrets.